minutes left. And I gotta tell you, at our 10 minutes gets a hand. 10 minutes can mean a lot, especially at our age. 10 minutes is a big deal.
I don't want to know.
Anyway, I'm gonna tell you what 10 minutes, how important it can be. Back in the day, and you'll remember this, there was a thing called a record. And if you notice, there was a 45 that had the big hole in the middle. We're all wearing these necklaces, and they're not some strange religious thing. This is the little adapter that went in the middle. This is our generation, folks. This is... Marty, it's not a monocle. Anyway, so we used to go make records, and we'd do a recording session. A recording session was 3 hours. You had to do 3 songs. Simple. So we went in, and at this one session, we did 3 songs in 2 hours and 50 minutes. So the producers said, wait a minute. We paid for the orchestra. We paid for the studio. We got 10 minutes left. Impress us. Go out there and throw something together. See what you can do in 10 minutes. And this is the result.
In a little cafe, just the other side of the border, she was a sitting there giving me looks that made my mouth water. So I started walking her way, she belonged to family Jose, and I knew you said it was to leave, and I heard her say, come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man, so big and so strong. This song, and then we want everyone in the Fox Theater to sing the chorus. You know the words, we'll clue you in, we'll tell you when to go.
Then the music stopped when I looked, the cafe was empty.
Empty.
And I